housekeeping. Good morning, bad bitch. Save for the people in the back. Save for the people in the back. Hey, hey, wait. What? I'm back. Hey guys, it's Jason Hearts here. Hi, and welcome back to my channel. Good runners up. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know, like, where the fuck have I been? I don't fucking know. Like, where has a bitch been? My house. What have I been doing? Nothing. At all. Hey guys, I've been depressed. Yeah, I've been a little off for the past few months. That's why I took a little like YouTube break, a little like making like content break, even though I was posting on Instagram and TikTok. Even TikTok, like I kind of just like... But bitch, I'm back. And what? As I always say, back and better than ever, bitch. Bitch, so grab onto your weave, grab onto your wig, grab onto your man, cause I'm about to steal him. Cause we're coming back in with a strong ass video. Yes, 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 as you may have read on the title, I'm doing a clothing haul. So yes, bitch, fully glammed, feeling bad as always, with some fucking raggedy ass clothes. So bitch, let me explain to you how this video gonna work out today. You're gonna watch it, and I'm going to entertain. So bitch, get ready. Yeah, let's just jump right into the video. Let's jump right into the video. Where the fuck is the clothes I'm supposed to wear? First outfit. English, Spanish, so right before I start going into talking about these outfits, I have a big announcement to make. Yeah! Play the drums, bitch. So I am really proud and really excited to announce to you guys that I am a Yes Style ambassador. So yeah, you guys, I am so excited and so happy to announce to you guys finally that I am a Yes Style ambassador. So if you don't know what Yes Style is a fashion app where you can buy affordable clothes, good quality, for a good price, girl. So if I were you, I would be on my phone right now downloading the app because you're gonna want it right after you see this haul. And I'm not saying this all because, yes, I'm a Yes Style ambassador now. But I used this app way before they even reached out to me to tell me that they wanted me to become one of their Yes Style ambassadors. So I do recommend and believe in this app and in their products. And not only that, girl, you can now use my coupon code, JasonHearts5, at checkout to save some money. Save some money, girl. Cause if you're like me, you wanna save your coin, girl. There's nothing wrong with wanting to save some coin. If anything, I'll just end up buying more stuff. I'm just gonna be showing you guys what I personally got sent by Yes Style so I could show you guys what I got. Also, make sure to use JHearts5 at checkout. Get your coin. But yeah, so let's get right into the video. So for this first outfit, I have this cute little top from Yes Style. It is so cute for like a girl's night out, you know, out with your friends, go get a drink, go throw it back, go get yourself a man at the club, girl. But yeah, it's super cute. It's a little mesh. So cute. If you have tits, this is a blessing for tits. I don't have tits, but still, it just makes me wanna like you know.
So I just accompanied them with some leather pants that I've had from before, and then these little cute tiny little glasses. And I think it's really like a night out, you know. Back is open. I would show you my back, but I don't like my back. Yeah, it just makes me want to feel like yo perro sola, like going to a Bad Bunny concert. Just like,
you can pair it up with a little cute purse. I actually have this little purse right here that I thrifted. But yeah, it just really brings the whole outfit together. Also, I don't have nails on. If you had nails on, it would like bring everything together. But I don't have acrylics on right now because my nails needed a break, girl. But yeah, just like this. And like some cute little heels, or you could even wear like Air Force Ones, like the white ones, just to kind of give it like a casual, like, I wasn't trying so hard type of look. But bitch, you put on some heels, no one can say nothing to you. Whew, bitch. I am that bitch. I repeat, I am that bitch. Dun, 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 dun. So here's the second outfit. So for this outfit, I still have the same leather pants from the last outfit, the same little purse, and then gay.
Move, I'm gay.
And these cute little tiny glasses. Girl, if you don't have cute little plain tiny glasses, then what the fuck are you doing? They go with everything and they pull any wardrobe together. And for this top, yes, again, it's from Yes Style. It's a little corset top. Just black, just cute, like really just like complimentary, I feel. I just love how it makes me look very like, again, girls' night out, your rich sugar daddy takes you on a date, he takes you shopping and just like,
what? I can get whatever the fuck I want? Okay, I already knew that.
But yeah, super cute. Again, use code JHEARTS5 at checkout, get your money. Get your money. I know you like money, because I do too. So, for this third outfit, you're gonna see some titties. Don't get too excited.
I got your milkies.
Hopefully this doesn't get demonetized. But yeah, I just have this cute little mesh top, kind of giving me, like, Drax from the Guardians of the Galaxy. Very, like, like, very much, like, I'm here to save the galaxy. Very much that, like, choose your character. You know, it's just giving me very much that vibe. Then again, Yes Style top. These jeans and the belt are from Target. Just kidding, they're Louis Vuitton, okay? I'm not poor, I'm rich. I'm rich and famous. But yeah, so cute little top, very much like just a day out, like we're going to New York City, like I don't fucking know. But yeah, I really like this shirt. If you have boobs, you're gonna wanna put a bra under, or at least nipple pasties. But if you're a man, you should also do that, because we believe in equal rights. But yeah, super cute, super like,
me, very much me. I'm like, oh, I didn't know. I'm just here to save the galaxy. I am Groot.
I am Groot. I'm Groot. I don't know what this outfit's doing to me. I am Groot. Apparently, I'm really frustrated because nobody believes I am Groot. So this third outfit is giving me very much bad girl, and I am a bad girl, so very much me. Dun-dun. So for this outfit,
do we even have to say it again? Do I have to say it again?
Have you not gotten the idea yet? Have you all not understood? I'm talking to my audience. My multiple personalities. But yeah, so for this top, again, Yes Style top. I really like it. I think it's being a little see-through right now because I am
huge.
But also the lighting, I was like looking at it right now with the lighting and it's
making my nipples a little see-through.
Stop looking at my tits. I'm more than that. I really am. But yeah,
So you can also pair these with tiny little glasses, just like, again, jeans are from Target. I really like their jeans, actually. They're really good, as you can tell. Or maybe I'm just sexy and I pull everything off, but how are we gonna know? Like, it's really hard when you look like this and you can pull everything off, but. Also, if you think my room's a mess, don't worry about it. Mind your own fucking business. Mind your own fucking business. So, for this next outfit, I do recognize I am from the male species. So if you see anything you don't like, don't look at it, okay? My kitty's just fatter than yours. My kitty has balls. Does your kitty have balls? So outfit number 5, I think. I knew I was gonna forget. This is just a very casual two-piece. Really cute, very good material. I really like this material, actually. It's very, like, breathable. Look at this. Makes your ass look so fucking nice. Like, so juicy. It's so juicy. Juicy ass. But yeah, it just makes you look really nice. I really like it. If my kitty looks fat, it's because I am a male. I am the male. I am USPS. But yeah, so this is number 2. Really cute. Very like, I'm gonna go play tennis. That is not how you play tennis. Like, I also brought this little bucket hat that I think would go really cute with it. This is giving me very like, I guess sports. Like, I'm running. I don't know where to go. I'm very much like, it's very twerkable in it, by the way. It's very twerkable. Like, me at the club. Not the club, like the dance club, like me at the golf club, very much that. Yeah, I really like this outfit. Also, I didn't feel like taping my shit down, and if you don't know what that means, don't worry about it, don't look it up. But yeah, so this is for this outfit, and I think that's all of the Yes Style stuff. So we're gonna end it off here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, I am a Yes Style ambassador now, so please, I ask you guys to go download the app, go buy some cute ass clothes, tag me if you buy anything, and make sure to use code JHEARTS5, without an E, at checkout, so then you guys can save your money. Get your coin, baby! But yeah, and it would really mean a lot to, like, know that you guys are here to support me, and, like, you guys care, and, like, you guys really listen to me. So I hope you made it all the way to the end of this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to try my best to come back. Because I really do enjoy making videos for you guys. I find it very fun and like, love entertaining me, y'all. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm so happy to be back. Woo! Hopefully you guys actually see this video if I'm not insecure and I delete everything. Again. But yeah, God bless you, God bless me, and have a wonderful day, afternoon, or good morning, bitch! Wherever you are, and I love you guys, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye! Also, make sure to check all my social media down below. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok and everything else. Bye!